Hello folks, and welcome back to Planet Crafter. I'm Skull, and we're going to continue our temporary base. This is something just getting us going. Right now I think there's some kind of... Wow, this mega solar... Is that like a planet over there? Doesn't that look like a planet? Just maybe that's the sun? It's very bright. Very bright. What we do need is... We need this guy. We need to get more silicone. We gotta make oxygen. Oof, it's gone. No, that's... Oh. Oh, shit. There's another planet over there. Another one there. And then, oh, that's cool. Three planets. This would be the best planet for, like, nighttime. Alright, well, let's take some more. We had a long walk. So we gotta prepare ourselves. Yeah, we gotta find food. This way. We need to find that we can pick up some iron for sure, but we need to find that redstone. Can't lose our way. Like we gotta go that way. I think. Yes. Am I gonna find this redstone? Whoa. Already? Damn. Better get moving quick. How come we can't find any of that? In that cave there? Oh wow, we can't even get in there. So we gotta unfreeze this area. Because we're pretty much... Man, I only got one bottle left. Shit. Let's head back. We gotta head back. Might as well take what's in here. Take the iron. Holy bejesus. We haven't found any of that redstone. Wow, this is some dark, dark air. It was nighttime. That's why it's just darker in here. Damn, got night fast. Wow, that looks beautiful. Looks beautiful, guys. Looks beautiful. Look at that. Anything on the side here? We need more, we just need to melt stuff. Like, we can't get by anywhere. We gotta go. Agility boost, T1, aluminum, fabric, increases movement speed. Oh! What is that, like legs? We put our legs in there? Wow, okay. Oxygen, not enough. We just need to build some more stuff here. Let's do another one of these. We need ice. Didn't I just pick up ice like crazy? We going green. We are kind of like running out of food. Like, that's not a good sign. Hey, we got backpack 3. Awesome. Okay. Let's take our backpack out. What do we need for backpack 3? 2 aluminum, titanium, and silicone. Nice. Alright, we can carry more now. Sweet. Pretty much it. We've got to find food. Doesn't matter. Let's start from this side then, see if there's some kind of where else are we gonna find those red stones? Surprise. Oh yeah, this is all a wall. We have enough. We only have one oxygen container. See if we can find any around these walls here. We got it off this box, right? Just take that. We just take it. Oh no, there was a little passageway we can go through here, right? Indoor ladder. Oh, okay, I know. I see where we have to go. We gotta get out of here. Okay, so we gotta go that way. Probably should have built somewhere over there, but whatever. This base can stay run in here, and we'll go build another one, a real one. We're gonna need the cobalt. Nice. I need cobalt. We gotta make a lot of oxygen tanks. Well, just make another one. Two water bottles, we'll go three. Three water bottles. Leave the ice here. Now we now got a cobalt. We gotta make enough oxygen tanks to survive that trip. We only pick up the necessary stuff. Random. Heat, this produces only 30, that produces... Is that our last... That is. It's our last food. Not good. That's it. That's our last. It's our last nugget. We only pick up the necessaries now. Food. Redstone to get some heat going quicker. Vegetube Tech 2, huh? Nice. We can't stop running. How come there's no ores over here? Oh, never mind. We're going there, man, because that's where the food's at. This is a long walk. Holy moly. How do we even get in here? The question is, how do we get back? Parts everywhere. What? Here we go. Yeah. What do we got? Any goodies? You guys got nothing here? Wow. Get through here? Well, sucks balls. Okay. Dude, oxygen already? Is there like nothing here? Like, nothing to open or? Food's always good. So dark in here. We gotta remember we go up the ladder. Yeah, we got one, all right. Just want that. I'll take that. Food, fabric, yes. Take all that. Looks like we got a storm rolling in. Okay, this is a lot of food. Is that it? Is that as far as we can go? Looks like it. Well, we can't mess around. We gotta go. Well, we can survive over here by planting like a temporary base, maybe. Right? To get like oxygen and. You know what? Let's do that. Let's do that. What do we need? We need titanium. We need iron. Right? We need it quick. Come on, Art. I don't even know where we came from. We came from that side. there like a sandstorm? Titanium silicone. Oh my god, oxygen already. No, I didn't want to waste the extra tank. Damn it. Holy moly, this is getting tough. All I had to do was build that quick so I didn't have to waste that canister. Jeez, Louise. So now, we gotta build a crafter. Iron and silicone. We gotta be able to craft water and stuff. Make oxygen. Another storm? Oh boy. This is horrible weather, man. You couldn't even. We need to get more oxygen. We need to plant a container here. Drop these things off. Okay. Only got one food. It's a long walk back. I don't even think we should get some of the stuff later there. I wonder if there's vehicles in this. Like, can we make a motorcycle? And what do we need now? We need to make oxygen tanks. Oh, we got heater tech too. Oh shoot, come on. I'm gonna waste it just because I want to get more cobalt around here. Deadly survival, man. Like, Storms are brutal. Do I have any plants here? No, so I'm not building that. What I do need to build is... we need to get the heat going up. Aluminum. I'll just put it here anyways. It'll help things speed up a little bit. Two titaniums. Gonna die without food because for some reason I can't make an incubator yet, which is a problemo. Well, we seem to have enough power for all that, so let's go look for food. Finds food somewhere in this ship. Like one bag in there? Come on. They making it that hard, or? That was probably our temporary base, and now we're gonna start loafing around here. See if we can find things that can help us. Oh, wait. Oh, we can demolish that. Oh. Well, then, we gotta go back to base. Let's take this with us. We'll build our new base here. There's no other. We'll go back when we need this stuff. We need. Back we go. I knew that, you know, like there was a way. What's that noise every time we pass through there? I feel like there's a door opening. Let's just look around here slowly. What? Tell me you got food. No, we got flour. Kind of somewhat rare. No. No. Nice, nice. Hello, Cletus? You there? Wait, what am I aiming at that's showing? Something. The hell? Didn't you guys see that? It was... Alright, never mind. Maybe I'm buzzing out. But I know I moved somewhere here. So, you can deconstruct that. Man, I hope I know how to get out of here. Can we not get up? Why? Well, we have a problem. We are using oxygen like crazy. Like it's going out of style. What did it say? Find any food here. That sucks. It really sucks. Oh, that's why I couldn't go up. Because you gotta switch. Missed the other ladder there. There we go. Can we not open these now? Oh, what's this? I don't know what it is and what it's asking me to put in here. You asking me to put a flower? No? Alright, I don't know. I don't have time. Oh, we can use a drill? I didn't even know there was a drill. Whoa. The hell? It's like the lottery just opened. Hell yeah. Tell me you got food. Oh my god, no food. That's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. We're so dead if we don't get food. Uh, 125%, we're gonna take that. Can't believe we didn't find any food here. I see this? No. Yeah, we got food, all right. Huh, beautiful. I didn't even see that. That's still not enough. We gotta make our own quickly, because it's getting out of hand. It's getting out of hand. Do we have space for anything else? You know what? I'm gonna leave this fabric here. I'm also gonna leave nothing. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take that. And that's it. Let's go. Let's get out of here. That's good enough. It's so bright in here. Can we like lower these lights? Oh, there was a little, we should have got that aluminum. We're gonna go back in there. Ice, magnesium, and that. Okay. So let's put another box here. Because we just get some more cobalt. Get some oxygen again. Oxygen is crazy. As soon as we get more oxygen, we'll become more at ease, right? Grab a couple of stuff and food. We need to get food going. I hear Alright. See, we got power. We got a little base going on over here, too. Let's get some of these incubators up here. Get the best plant we got. Which one is it? 125, 150, 400. Yo, we're getting these guys going. Hell yeah. What else are we gonna get here? We're gonna take this 300 too. Where is it? Oh yeah. Take this ice. Wait, we can't, we don't have food, so I don't even know. We're probably just gonna die. We need iron and silicone. Iron. And no silicone. We'll just build multiple bases everywhere, like for now, like as we change spots and we move on up. Let's go, start kicking in there. Kicking it up, just kicking it up. New blueprint, living. Ooh, communications antenna. What can we do with that? New blueprint, receive screen transmission. Oh, did I forget to get the, at the pod too, I forgot to get the mail, like the, damn, okay, let's take this with us. We're going to take three of these. We're going to take some of these. Oh, we already get many of those over there. Let's take a, take another one of these plants. I can't believe we can't build a thing to eat. Like, what do we gotta do? Heat? We gotta build another heat? Whatever it is, we gotta do something quick. Cause it's not working out. Need aluminum. Okay, I'll build it over there on the other side. I know. We're gonna die soon. I know that. We got all that, right? Alright, we're going back. Not even sure if we're gonna make it. And I don't even know which way it was. This way? That way? Ooh. We need that. We gotta... Oh my god, we gotta get back quickly. Are we not going the right way? Am I gonna die with all these stuff out here? I have a feeling that's what's gonna happen. I think I'm just gonna go back. We're not gonna make it. I don't even know how we got in here. Yeah. If we're gonna die, well, at least we're probably gonna die at the pod. Yeah, not gonna make it. I don't wanna lose all this oxygen, come on. Oh my god, no. Don't want to lose these stuff. Because we're dead right now. We're dead. Peace be with you. Peace be with y'all. See ya. I'll be back. I guess I should have seen what kind of gives us hydroponics, but I was gonna take that, iron, I take these back, iron, my water. Another one of those and those. I don't need that. Take another microchip just in case. Let's get out of here. We definitely gotta make it there now. I know I should probably hold out longer. That's okay. I hear you. I just need to know where the entrance was. It through there? Yeah, it was. Can't even see. Like, it's hard to see, eh? It's probably that cavity in there. This is a unique structure for him over there. There we go. Yeah. Alrighty. I guess it does respawn. And we're not that far of a walk, too. I thought it was gonna be further. So, what we do need is a food grower. Oh, so oxygen, pretty much. Oxygen is what raises it. Food grow. So, we need to make more oxygen. Ice, baby. Cook it up, man. Get that oxygen kicking. Are we almost there? 12. Wow. Well, not too far. We're at 8. We need to increase that quickly. Because we're dead this round anyways. So we might as well park some stuff here, or... Let's make the heater the bigger heater. Aluminum and silicone. Nice. Aluminum. Didn't we have silicone? Didn't I pick it up? Oh. Not a good sign. That just slowed progress now. We have solar panels, man. Oh my god. Wow. Really juices. Oh, still not enough. What's the solar power? Oh, solar power just costs so much. We're about to die again. Not dying with my stuff on. Yeah, it's brutal. Death is brutal. So we unlocked. We've got screen progress. Dead. I'm alive. I forget. We need to check the mail over here. I think this is. There was. Didn't pay attention. Oh, that's it. It just tells me what's going on. Okay. We're gonna build a few more over here. Stuff, power, and then we'll go back to the other side. We're gonna do our grow up on the close to the other side, I guess, the base. Oh shit. I know what we need. Increase our oxygen. I got you, babe. Want more power? Huh? You want more power? I'll give you more power. Ultimate power. Look at that bad boy. It's giving us more juice for sure. We don't have any more flowers here, so there's no point in building another incubator. That's all there is gonna be here. I think we'll have enough power to build another one. There we go. What else do we got that we can make here? Looks like we can make one more heater around here. And then that's it. That's it for this boy. We got the grower, yes. Aluminum. Should we do the growing here? No, we shouldn't. I'm not gonna do it here. But I'm also gonna die first before I go there. So let's do all the water we need. And then grab anything. We need power, so let me do two cobalt. We don't have any. We don't have cobalt. Just gonna build whatever we can over here, which helps, and then we're out of here. We're gonna stick to the other area now that we got the grow. Oh look, we got beds. Yay. I don't even know why I'm picking that. Need cobalt. Silicon. And some magnesium, right? And titanium maybe. We're just gonna build all kinds of things over here. Another aluminum? Let's just take two. It's all power here, no. No, I don't want to use all the aluminum here. Let's just do one more, because we're going to build a couple of machines. A couple of these bad boys over here too. That's it, I guess. You're about to die, buddy. So you better pack it in. Alright. And now we're gonna get ready. We're gonna take, I say we should take some of these things here, because we're gonna need it. We're gonna take the rare stuff. The aluminum. Yeah, because if we come back here, we can get aluminum easy. Yeah, take the chip, all this. Alright, I'm dead. Yes, yes, I know. There we go. Alright, let's grab our shit. Grab all the shit. We'll leave extra bottle of oxygen and stuff just in case. I'm gonna take this. Uranium. The aluminum. And this stuff. Sulfur. Super alloys. And that's it. Let's go. No more time to waste. Okay. So we're full. I probably should have looked at the progress first and, you know, set up the oxygen faster. I would have got food quicker instead of dying over and over. And these planets are so close to each other. Don't want to be dying on the way, you know. Where's the house? Where's our crib up here? This is our cottage. Man, that's a steep mountain. Oops. Alrighty then. We need iron. And water bottles. Food. We need food. more aluminum too. Silicone, iron, and we're good to go, right? We need to get a little more. But I take it the aluminum is not over here. It's back to where we were. We get some more ice. About to die again? Jesus. That's crazy. Not an easy game, that's for sure. Oh, I forgot that's what we gotta make. We'll do it on the next run. No, don't lose everything. Huh. Just drop it. We're dead anyways. Oh boy. Okay. This is where I'm gonna end it. My death. And I will see you guys on the next episode. Thanks for watching. And yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe. Ciao, ciao, folks.